live in Herkimer County, New York, USA, planet Earth. Broadcasting from a hole deep within the Earth, I'm Sean Adam, your host. This is Live at Rock and Roll Mine, presented by WROX Radio 99.9. We're here at Rock and Roll, just hanging out in the hole in the earth, finding these Herkimer diamond crystals. We're in an area of the mine that we call New Wave. Close to a recently discovered pocket we're calling the Donut Pocket. And we're finding these. Okay, so that's what we're getting into. And if you're just tuning in, all day since, I don't know, around 9 o'clock this morning, we've been emptying out this area and found quite a few crystals. Most of them are pretty small, a couple medium-sized ones. Some real nice gemmy crystals, though. Size in this case does not matter. Okay, here we are. We are literally broadcasting from a hole in the earth. I have a few tools here with me that are essential tools. They are essential. This is a piece of the root system from this tree that was smooshed. This is a tabby root. And this has become actually my favorite digging tool. It looks like a duckbill platypus, and that's just funny to me, and that makes it better. Also, I have a couple of sticks, so this is ultimately what we're looking for here, broadcasting from this hole. And we've been finding. That's how we got this one. just checked. They're